The discussion on AI and copyright is basically twofold, if I can simplify it in that way. On the one hand, we talk about the input issue, so what goes with the copyright infringement and potential exceptions with respect to the training process, to the training data. And on the other hand, we talk about the output, so whatever the machine spits out, whether that is potentially protectable with copyright and IP in general.